And our last stop, Newman Catholic in Wausau West. And just like Mosinee, the Warriors were here on a business trip. As was Kelly Cray, the missed three. Cray comes down with the board, and just check out the patience. The turnaround, Jay, you're not stopping that. Then, Aubrey Puent creating her own space, stop, pop, and cash. But offense was hard to come by for the Cardinals, not for Cray. Hand down, man down, yep, she can shoot as well. Wausau West runs away with this one in dominant fashion, 51-35.